All right, here we go. Load this shit up. Load it up, load it up, load it up.
I'm back, Yankee. Go ahead.
Club fair, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon.
Where's this launch point? Oh, it's right here. I'm gonna use the launch point. So we don't have to go. Let's upgrade some of the dual Spidey abilities here. I feel like we've got most of them right now. Get some of these combo ones. Okay, so we gotta head over. We may as well hit these spots while we're heading that way.
City seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me.
What needs taking a picture of?
That's perfect for
Robbie. Got it. Don't know what it is, but got it. The truth.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
So many cool little tricks you can do in this game too. Like air tricks and stuff like that. Hit that airstream. Flying across New York. Put some of these fires real quick. Those fires out first, and I'll be able to do these guys. There we go.
Everyone's safe inside. And the fire department can take over. We're good.
Gotta get used to this low swing assist. So I'm hitting the ground so much is because I'm not used to it yet. You can actually get really close to the ground with it on, like with swing assist enabled or disabled, I guess.
Silo stash around here.
Where is it?
Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city. Better angle to pull that unit up.
Nope.
Lasers? Kind of cliche, Uncle A.
Lasers.
No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a failsafe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field.
Oh, Jesus. Come on. This is so, such a clunky movement. Jesus. Go, bro. Go.
There you are.
It's okay. We only dropped a little bit of health.
Out in Hunter's Point, Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, really?
Had to test out my tech somewhere secret. How'd you get the hang of your powers?
I actually did the same thing.
Maybe we all related out.
Yeah, gotta bounce. Sorry. That car swerving all over the place.
Get him off our tail!
You sure you want to do this? Okay.
I gotta figure out how to do this pinwheel move. Not pinwheel, the loop-de-loop. That's the loop-de-loop. While diving, hold R2.
I'm here. You were about to say something?
Maybe we all related out.
Yeah. Except you stole your tech and I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
You know, you still owe me the whole story there. Because I've had a million spider bites. You never ended up walking on walls.
I feel like this shit's gonna be in like a crate or something. Oh, it's blocked.
There it is.
Bro, why am I struggling with this? You did?
I might have to move that somewhere else. Don't mind if I do.
Gimme. Gimme. Let the midnight.
Bro, what is with my camera right now? Stash.
Stay safe, punk.
Same. We'll do.
I know I left my backpack around here somewhere.
Time to go be Miles for a little bit.
Scholarships has my name on it, if he likes my sound.
Yeah, you guys want a ball?
Morales, looking fresh.
Thanks. You too.
Can I get a baked good? Please. I got like one of those apples. That'd be nice.
Miles, glad you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Sinclair.
I just love seeing all this innovation in action. Oh, have you heard about the chemistry club? They're filling in while Miss Ferguson gets ready to demo the new robotics drone. She's running late. Presentation's on the main stage.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to make it over there.
Enjoy the show.
Thanks. See you around.
Talk to this guy.
New reproductive technologies are on the horizon. Check it out on this brochure.
We've got preventative contraception information.
Please consult your parents and your primary care physician.
They'll help you find what's right for you.
Yes, those are free. Remember to stay safe.
Produce.
Hey, if it isn't Morales, the music master.
What's up, Delisai?
You here to see that university rep, Mr. Atlas?
Yeah, definitely. Nice astronomy booth.
Thanks. You should stop by later. I made a 3D model of Saturn. But get this. It's cake! I'll save you a slice.
Thank you, I appreciate that. She got a thing for me or what? You send me a slice of that cake?
You made it. I want to talk to him about... about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know.
Got that spidey sense.
Never came back.
Or just ears, you know.
I just heard two words, missing in person, so I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
Thank you. Appreciate it. I had to do the hero thing. You know.
I gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I could find out more.
Can't go that way. Let's squeak through here. Squeeze, squeak.
Do you have any of her personal items? Yes. She left her phone behind. Is it unlocked? Have you seen any text coming in or anything?
Here we go.
Just some notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps. Wherever she is. Students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Oh, man. Sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal.
Let's try it. Get that spidey suit on.
All right. Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
As impressive as the fast travel is in this game, over that
beginning
way.
Text-to-speech call with Haley.
I don't know why you would want to do that.
Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man. Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Send you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
Like, the traversal in this game is just so fun.
Hey, yo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you. Is, now a good time?
Thanks, Genki. But now is definitely not a good time.
Here he is, Mr. Atlas.
Oh, that's too far. Too far.
Genki!
Hi. Miles?
Yeah. Hello.
You're whispering. Is now a bad time?
No. I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, I used to do music production. But it's been hard to find time lately.
Genki here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff. Particularly your song called Swinging. What was your inspiration?
I was, just swinging one day and thinking. The tune just kind of came to me.
Interesting.
It's just swinging.
And can you tell me about what's important to you in life?
Being there for people when they need me. Being reliable, trustworthy. Someone people can depend on.
Very interesting. And finally, why do you think you'd make a great addition to our school?
Don't give up. And, I care about doing the right thing. I won't let you down.
Fascinating. Well, Miles, thanks for your time.
Sorry, gotta go. I'll call you later. Or email. That could have gone better.
Definitely could have gone better.
Maybe I can make it back to BV in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person. And clarify some things. All right. With those guys out of the way, let's see where that tracker signal leads. There she is. This glass looks pretty breakable.
It's the same six-step lock, Jack. Now help us unlock it, or we'll have to do this.
I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in the hostage situation. You hide. I've got these guys.
Let's go.
There, bruh, I thought he was tied up. These guys first down. My goodness. This guy takes so much to get tied up. Oh, shit. Let's get up in the air where you can't charge on us. Sucking right now.
Use your weapon. He's
That didn't end well.
I don't believe it. You took them out by yourself?
It's in my job description. Ready to go?
Let's go.
Are you going to carry me?
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation. Just try to tell a brother first.
Just try to tell up on the birds.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions.
Hey, let's go.
You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Not much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So, let's do this right, and meet this week on campus, in person.
It all works out.
Got a few app requests popping up on BB's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.